It barely has any pepper on it, which is good because I just ate a lot of ones that had pepper on it. So let's eat. A little bit peppery, more than the others. Kind of left a burn there for a second. Okay, that's good. Great. Next one. This is a real baby one, so I'm going to eat this one. So I have only two more, and the big one is going to be saved for last. That one kind of actually tasted like a cucumber. I don't know why though. So hot, but so good. Okay. The last one, which is the biggest one in the box. Whatever. There's a jalapeno right there, and then a onion. No, that is garlic. That is garlic. I will try and eat that, but no promises. Oh, by the way, that red thing is just a spice. Don't worry about that. And like sour and like spicy. Now all I have left is like a piece of garlic. That's really good actually. It's really little, so. So, we are done. Hopefully that gave you some tingles. Thank you for watching. I will have further one of these videos later on. I hope you guys had a nice day, and sorry I have a cold if that was unrelaxing to you. And anyway, make sure you leave a comment, like this video, and subscribe. Bye!